You got it?
Damn.
I'm not gonna sit here and tell you life is gonna be Ron Howard happy days every day. It's not gonna be that way. Matter of fact, it's probably gonna be the opposite. You see, the enemy is gonna throw everything he has in his toolbox at you. Now, he can't stop you himself, but his objective is to get you to stop you. This message is for the struggle, for all those going through trials and tribulations. People in this world are gonna fool you, disappoint you, turn their back on you. The closest around you are gonna give up on you. And when things hit the fan, everybody's gonna run. You're gonna look around and you're gonna be all alone. I'm just keeping it real with you, cause somebody out there needs to hear what I'm saying. This ain't a motivational video. Man, this is life. This ain't no game to me, and I know what you're going through. And I'm gonna speak life into you right now. Nothing, listen to me, nothing can stop you. God will never leave you nor forsake you, and that is all you need. There's a power inside of you that you can only discover when you are truly alone. Just as the waves on a beach shore come in and out, people will do the same.
You on YouTube right now, what you gotta say, nigga?
What's it?
You gonna bust, all right? Bro, what up, nigga? You gonna lose.
I ain't gotta do
no talking
to you.
You don't gotta do nothing.
Talking about we on YouTube. My nigga
still
gonna bust
for
us.
Sell trash.
Yeah.
What? What up, nigga? Y'all niggas about to lose, nigga. You see what I got on, nigga?
Oh, nigga.
Bet. What up? Bet. Say no more. Say no more, bro. Say no more. Do y'all know who I am? Shaquille O'Neal. Y'all see the jersey? I'm ready. I'm about to go dummy. The shorts, bro. These booty shorts, bro.
Bro, I'm about to bust your ass.
You don't see what I got on?
I'm about to bust your ass.
Come on now. Come on now. Look what she said. Guess what she said. I was like, you think he about to win? She was like, so that's my son. I got my money on him. I was like, so okay, I'ma tell you if he win, alright.
That's what I'm a big five.
Look what you got on. Oh my god.
You look fucking stupid. You look dumb.
Hey!
On.
Bro,
hey, look what
you
got on.
I'm about to, bro, look what you got on, Tay. Tay, look what you got on. Look, what you thought you was a crip? What you got? Bro, come on, bro. You already know I'm on my Shaquille O'Neal stuff. Boy, you already know.
All right, come on, bro. Let's turn it up, bro. What's up?
We do.
Let me zoom in.
I know how this go. Bro, got the same camera.
You going to
10? Yes, sir.
Ooh.
Show him something, man.
Stop playing with us!
Oh, fucked up.
Drop that.
Oh.
I'm here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh!
Be bigger than you speak up there.
Look at my hand.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
There's it. Where's it? I mean, you got one.
You got one.
Where one?
Been exotic, she off a narcotic, she rubbing my body. I think she popped her ex on Molly. I think she in college, but fuck it, we potty. And ain't no new friends, my nigga. We
Damn. You see me airball three times in a row? Gang, but we still won. Imagine if I made them. Who had more points? Our team, cause we a team. Stop playing. That's the whole point. Cause we a team. The reason you had more points, he was in the paint fucking your ass up. Now what? First of all, he got more points on whose head? Not Dave's. Talk about you wasn't trying. You know you on national TV? Talk about he wasn't trying. Nigga, you on. Stop playing with us.
Oh. Well, we finna run it back up.
That boy Tanner taking his asteroids. I mean, steroids. He in there taking. I don't know what we doing, bro. If y'all wanna see part two, I'm gonna end the video right here so you can bust y'all ass. If y'all wanna see the part two, we about to play them again. If y'all wanna see the second one? Get this to how many
fuck
likes?
You bitch!
Oh my god, video's over.